So if you've got an iPad with a USB-C port, there's a good chance you're mostly just using it for charging. But there's actually so much more you can do with it. In this video, I'm going to walk you through 5 practical real-world ways I use my USB-C port on my iPad. These little things can make a big difference whether you're working, creating, or just trying to get the most out of your devices. First up, external storage. If you've ever ran out of space on your iPad or just wanted an easier way to move files around, this is such a handy option. I use this when I need to back up photos, transfer videos, or just clean things up a bit. All you need is an external drive, like a portable SSD or even a basic USB stick. If your external drive or USB stick uses an older USB-A connection, you can grab a simple USB-A to USB-C adapter like this one. So it plugs straight into the USB-C port on your iPad. Once it's connected, it'll show up instantly in the Files app. From there, locate your hard drive inside the menu under Locations. Then you can select the files you want to move over to your iPad. You can copy photos or transfer large videos off of your iPad to free up space. It's especially helpful if you don't want everything sitting in the iCloud or just need to clear up some space on your iPad. So if your iPad's starting to feel a bit full, this is one of the easiest ways to tidy things up and keep everything running smoothly. If you take photos or videos on a camera, this is such a handy little trick. You can plug an SD card straight into your iPad and quickly transfer everything. No laptop needed. I'm using a USB-C hub that has a built-in SD card and micro SD card slot. Just pop your card in and plug the hub into your iPad, and then open up the Files app. You'll see your SD card under Locations in the side menu. From there, you can preview, select, and transfer exactly what you want over to your iPad. It's great for reviewing bigger shots on a screen or backing them up while you're traveling. It's such an easy way to deal with your camera files when you're out and about, especially if you want to check your shots properly or get things sorted before you're back at your desk. If you film videos or take photos on a camera and want a bigger screen to preview your shots, this is a cool little setup you can try. For this, I use my Sony A6400 and connect it to my iPad using a micro HDMI to HDMI cable, which runs into a capture card. Since the capture card has a USB-A connection, I use a USB-A to USB-C adapter to plug into the iPad. Then I open an app called Monitor Plus. I just use the free version, which lets me view my camera feed live on the iPad screen. It's so handy when filming because you can actually see everything in focus and that it's framed correctly. If you end up getting the paid version, you can even control your camera directly from the iPad, which could be super useful depending on your setup. So if you're creating content and want a simple external monitor setup for your camera, this is definitely worth a try. All right, for this next one, if you've ever wanted to turn your iPad into a proper desk setup, this is where the USB-C hub comes in. You can connect everything you need to make your iPad feel like a full workstation. Here's what you'll need: a USB-C hub with multiple ports, including HDMI for an external monitor, a USB-A for a keyboard and mouse, unless you're going to be using Bluetooth accessories, and ideally a USB-C port with the power symbol on it, so while everything is connected, your iPad can stay powered through the same hub. Once everything is set up, you now have a desktop-like experience, working off a bigger monitor and using a keyboard and mouse. It really helps boost your productivity and makes the iPad feel much more capable. This setup is great if you need to get some serious work done on your iPad. If you've ever been stuck with a weak Wi-Fi connection on your iPad, this can be really helpful. You can actually plug in an Ethernet adapter for fast and reliable wired connection. All you need is a USB-C to Ethernet adapter or a hub that has a built-in Ethernet port. Just plug it into your iPad and connect the Ethernet cable, and that's it. You're online with a solid wired connection. This is especially handy if you're uploading large files, streaming, or just want a more stable connection for video calls or remote work. It's not something you'll use every day, but when you need it, it's super helpful. And it's one of those things that most people don't realize their iPad can do. So that's how I've been using the USB-C port on my iPad. Just simple, practical stuff that really makes a difference. Let me know in the comments if you're going to try any of these or if you've got another clever use I should check out. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel for more iPad tips and tech videos like this one. I'll link any of the products I used in the description in case you want to check them out. And if you like my iPad wallpaper, I'll leave that link below too. Thanks for watching.